good.
Let's see.
Check it out. Mm.
Except me, I still haven't had one since.
Whoa! Is this your house, Randy? This is pretty fucking snazzy. You awake at that one? Here go. It is. Stop that.
Pasta.
Oh,
my wellness is just dropping like crazy. I need the foods. There's a zombie coming down to you, go.
There is.
I accidentally used a bandage. Oh! Oh!
They're dead.
Don't do that.
He's dead.
You, Parker, talking about bitches and hoes.
Boats
hey,
and hoes.
Man.
Boats and
That's
hoes?
Disrespectful to talk about people's moms like that.
Not everybody's a mother.
No, but everyone has one.
Not
Don't
sure
you mean
to
say
about
not every
Batman.
Not every mom's a whore, but they let some dude come in her. Dude, I found a wrench.
Sweet.
Yes.
Go open that chest now.
That now that we're all here, are we all? Wait, where? One's over there.
One's right there. I went looking for Adam and then I got distracted.
Welcome to my world.
Oh, Adam went up there. Alright.
That's
I was trying to find your house, Randy. I don't think
it's still. It's northwest of you still.
There's a lot of zombies in this place, though. Oh fuck yeah, shades. Hell yeah, nigga. There's just more fucking shades up in his head.
Got him. Paste makes waste. And I'm not talking about garbage. Evangelion squad. I tell you right now, I got the Evangelion
like that show?
Suits.
I like that show. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I know. I was supposed to do something. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, this wrench is almost broken, which is the an issue.
They deteriorate fast when you're tearing shit down.
No, I mean, like, I didn't even use it and it's already broken.
Oh. Doesn't matter, had sex.
Hey. No, I
still counts.
I said no, I didn't. Okay. All right.
Well, I mean that sucks. Hey, can I mention As the something? Immortal saying goes,
this
sucks
is something
to
I
suck.
Realized when we met the Pope, but I believe it was Cardinal Fortin who preceded the motion for war. That chief we met, I can't see him making the decision to declare war like that.
Randy, I found a purple shirt.
Does that mean you're going to?
You want to purify the Cardinal, don't you?
I do.
That's ridiculous.
She may have become alien. But I still believe that her sense of responsibility is
level 539 tank top.
I'm sure she can be saved.
I think so too.
All right then, let's give it a shot. I've got your
I don't know what that does. What does the high level clothes do for you?
More durability, more protection stuff, more stats on it.
Cool.
Like
so
a higher percentage for higher percentage for like damage reduction.
Ew.
I'm gonna have to go pretty soon. In like an hour.
That's not soon.
4K.
That's in video game time? That's like 5 minutes, man.
Adam. I'm playing the longest run through of Tales of Zestiria Skyward Sword Simulator. 5 minutes is not that, it's super long. Alright. Mm. Not sure if you've ever played Tales of Zestiria Skyward Sword Simulator, but
Did I literally die in one hit?
Yes. What killed you?
Oh,
zombie?
Did
a random
I killed
zombie.
You,
did you blow me up, sir?
No, oh, he's sitting right next to me.
No way. There's no way I killed you, though. I swear.
This sucks.
He's sitting right next to me, Jerry. You did your shit.
Not this time. Last time I definitely did.
I had full health. I mean, minus the, like, 4 wellness that I went down from, like, starving or whatever, but... That's some,
bullshit.
Yeah!
Hey, Jerry.
Hey, Winston.
Hurt my feelings more, Jared.
You don't even have feelings. You're a robot.
I don't have feelings.
You're a robot. Shit.
Am I? Am I now?
You're aimbot.
Does not compute. Oh, don't say that. That hurts. That hurts.
Hi, Bastion.
No, McCree. This is McCree aimbot.
Oh, yeah. That.
I think we still remember that.
Cooking pot!
Idiots. I would need one of those soon. Because I will die.
Like, you know, this song really does not fit the status of the situation supposed to be happening right now.
All I do is win.
No, like, so I'm supposed to be fighting, like, this whole government war issue problem. And, like, they're playing this, like, silly, like, happy-go-lucky music for the boss battles in this temple. And it's just bothersome.
Would you rather, like, Matrix music?
Yeah, I prefer that.
Yeah. I want to hear some Mona Lisa Overdrive.
I was hoping I'd, like, this having this song right here makes me want to, like, have Nebby nearby.
Humans and gold. Guess it's like cheese for rats, huh? Okay, he didn't
headshot me. I'm sorry. Sorry. Well, Parker. Randy said get good.
So I did.
Oh, that's funny. Woo-hoo.
Me? I'd kick your ass in this game. Yeah, I would. $20, I'd kick your ass in this game. I mean, you gotta pay for the game first, so... You do, though.
Oh, fuck.
Huh?
Broke my chain.
Who literally looked up Mona Lisa Overdrive?
That's me.
Wait, what? Did you say Mona Lisa Overdrive?
Yeah.
It's the song from The Matrix.
It's
What'd you find, Highway Randy? Chase. Is there anything good in there?
Song. I found 17 paper.
Yeah.
Cool.
Did I just get cheated?
Right. Aimbot.
Yeah, aimbot and fucking tell the zesty sauce, dude.
It's possible. Same.
Well, Lila has... The funny thing is the character Lila, she has aimbot. This fucking fire automatically hits enemies, so...
Told you. Aimbot.
I'm just gonna leave that.
She's got bootbot, if anything.
A robot that can track the titties and get every angle.
Pretty much. See, I like this Adam kid. He's a good guy. Where's he been?
That's what? Nevada?
I live in Nevada.
It's more of a, like, why hasn't he been playing with you guys, like, forever?
Because I don't play those games that they got. They're too skillful. I don't know.
You're too skilled for them? Are you saying, are you telling them to get good?
No.
They're more gooder than me.
More gooder. I feel like you should learn English before you play video games.
Nope. Hey.
Get good at English.
Oh my gosh!
I have an iron garden hoe. I've got a hoe.
And different area codes?
Well, I think it's still technically the same area code as those guys. But I don't know if they have hoes, so...
Boats?
I've got hoes!
Boats and hoes.
I've got hoes in different areas.
There's my house. There's a house next to my house, next to my barn.
Randy, I don't know which one you are, so I'm just gonna follow this one.
The northwest one. Okay. The one that's a lot bigger than the small ass Jerry that's up north.
Small ass Jerry.
Up over east.
No ass Jerry.
I'm gonna break down this door so we don't. Definitely improving more. Yep. And we'll end up to all of you.
Thanks to us indeed.
The wall?
Did you go into this house, Randy?
No.
Are you going in?
It's so it's getting. They're about to run at him.
Randy, are you gonna play Tales of Zestiria? I don't know what it's called. Zestiria when it comes out with me.
Wait, what? As long as I'm over there.
There's a new Tales game coming out. Like this.
What
month,
already?
Yeah.
What?
The Zestiria just came out like 6 months ago.
No.
Like not even that.
I've had Zestiria for a
year.
It's
been out for a while.
Oh, Randy. I'm about to get mullered. I'm gonna die.
I guess I did buy it on sale.
I told you not to go there.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is dead. Oh, this is like... Oh, fuck. Oh! I just ran out of stamina, too. Fantastic.
So close, Evan.
Build clothes.
So where are you going to go in an hour?
Could this be some sort of training? I'm gonna go see a movie.
What you gonna go see?
Yeah, a movie.
I don't know. Let's see. It's that one that's like the Ben Affleck's like a
Oh, Ben Affleck's Batman? Yeah, it's
all no, he's like a mobster and then he's gonna like jerk off.
Down it?
In the mobster place.
You know much help you're not. New York.
I don't know. It's Ben Affleck and he's the mobster. What do you want from me?
$20. Be nice.
You're hungry? Go get something to eat.
I need your name. Yeah,
house behind the barn.
No,
house behind the barn.
By the way, Parker.
I'm gonna die.
Don't die, Adam.
Come this way, Adam. Come this way.
Adam, oh, whatever you do, whatever you don't listen to Randy.
Well, I'm gonna live then.
Go up the stairs, window on the left.
Is that a harpy? Is that herpes?
Herpes.
This way, Adam. Get inside, Adam.
Hey guys, put up all the fucking
walls. You have a concussion or something. Can
Me?
You get a concussion in this game?
You can get stunned. Adam.
Can you get a concussion in this game? Way to go, Adam.
Hey, seriously. You can break legs and shit. I don't see why being concussed wouldn't be a thing.
Oh. Yeah, dude, nice house, dude. Thanks for
I told
me
you.
Over.
The house, stairs,
oh,
window, left.
Why don't you build a window? I mean, a door.
I didn't want to break down the door yet, and then
you got a cooking pot in here?
Nice.
No,
not yet.
I'm gonna put like gun parts in here. Damn. Oh, dude, you got meat in here too.
Yep.
I'm gonna put my hide with the meat and my eggs.
I'm gonna put my eggs in there.
Alright, and Jerry's way the fuck out. Yeah, I'm just kind of hunkering down for right
Holy
now.
Holy shit, dude! This is so cheap!
Oh, dude,
is anything cool in here, Randy?
Not yet. There's the attic that we can sleep in.
Ooh, cooking pot! Good, cool cooking pot. Yeah, dude. Well, I'm gonna put the fire in the kitchen, okay?
Yeah, I was actually gonna say that.
Wait, you build a fire. I hear dogs.
Then the dogs are on the war.
Holy crap. Why
don't we take a rest? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
What am I? Go down what?
Locked.
Some snacks.
bacon and eggs. It still crafts stuff when you're away from it, right?
Like, no.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
It says I don't have the required tools to craft this. Why not?
Did you put the cooking pot in there?
Yeah. It's, oh. No, I did. You want charred meat or grilled meat?
Charred.
I think grilled is better.
You need a grill for the grilled meat.
That's true.
Oh, you do? That's so fucking lesbian.
That's so I have 17 lesbian. Eggs, so we should just do bacon and eggs.
I already made bacon and eggs.
I gotta ask, how is that lesbian, Adam?
You ever met one?
Whoa.
Yeah, I know.
Adam, where's all the meat? You saw the meat on you?
It's in the cooking pot.
Oh, you still have our...
No, I don't.
Where did I put my meat?
It's in there. I took it out and put it in the thing. It's in the fire.
All the meat? Oh.
Yeah, it's cooking, you fool. You fool.
Bad.
You're a fool.
Okay, I see what you were saying. You cooked all of it.
Yeah,
who
that's
the
what
fuck
I meant,
stank ass foot is this?
I'm gonna go look upstairs. If I die,
tell my parents I love them.
No, fuck that.
Meat's in the fridge.
He said, "Fuck that."
Ooh,
you want it? Ready, huh? Boo boo on your finger. Oh, on your. Because you let the door hit you. Come here. Put that down. Bowl.
Hey Jeremy, you watch any cool cartoons recently?
This bowl? This bowl. No, I guess.
Saray? Oh, okay. How long have you
known Dazzle?
About as long as you, I guess. You don't sound
too sure. Yeah, I'm gonna have to say no. Well, I haven't. I guess. I've been watching what you've been watching, I imagine.
What's that?
Perlock? Series 3 of Ruby.
What about Ruby?
Haha, you'd be right, because I have been watching that.
I know, I've been seeing you on the Rooster Teeth first app, and I'm like, motherfucker, I don't want to pay for it.
It's super cheap.
I don't want to have to pay anything at all.
I agree.
Here, you want it?
With
you just need to wait. You can just wait. Pink. It's bad.
What do you want?
It takes 20 heart. Seconds to clean water. That is bullshit.
Yeah. It's devil booty.
Get your foot out of there! What are you doing? What do you want? You're not. What?
That was a tough Randy.
A heart?
I'm eating your food.
Hmm. I already ate my food. If you look in the fridge, there's more food.
Cereal?
Oh.
Not this cereal. What do you want, then?
Where's the fridge?
A heart?
Torch?
I think I just got a kinky waistcoat, fam.
I don't even know what you want.
Alright, I'm gonna put some Adam.
I'm gonna put some stuff in this room.
Show me. Where is it? Show me!
Oh, hey, look at that.
I don't know what heart cereal is, kid. Except Cheerios, which I was trying to give you.
Do we have enough gun parts to make a guns?
Where?
I don't think so.
I just found a heart? Shotgun stock and a pistol grip.
You want Cheerios?
Yeah.
These are Cheerios.
Shotgun parts.
Oh, wait, I haven't searched everything.
Cheerios.
In this place yet.
Cheerios. You don't want Cheerios? No. You don't want Cheerios. Okay. You want Cinnamon Toast?
I want Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Yeah?
Okay, yeah.
There we go. Winston knows what's up.
I don't know what this is, but I don't want it in my inventory anymore, so it's going there.
Fucking drop it. Damn, Adam.
Drop it like it's hot.
Oh, I just got an achievement. The Homestead Act. Place your first land claim.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Get him.
That's
for multiplayer. For claiming your land. no longer your house, go it's his house.
Yep. Alright, you have to stop that wrench out of it. You have the wrench.
It's broken. It's broken. You got a repair tool kit?
I was saying there could be a chance to get it from the shit upstairs.
So is this gonna be our forward base or what?
FOB?
I guess, I mean, cause it's a three story thing and there's several houses and stuff nearby that we can loot still.
Holy bejesus, I'm making so many videos. She just fuck that bitch. Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks.
You awake? Get that one to deal with that. Can you make a box?
Put frame and then you upgrade it to repair it.
Oh, that's what we need the short iron kite for, is the forge.
Yeah, and the bellows. Make the forge.
How do you make bellows?
You go to the resource tab, or crafting, and then resources. Bellows, yeah. You need wood, animal hide, and short iron pipe. Which is...
No, Adam, for someone who's played this game so much, you don't seem to know anything about it.
I don't. I accidentally made a wood cabin log block, and I don't need it.
Ooh.
And guess what? It's gonna go in the window.
Brown denim pants.
Well, damn.
Wait, so Adam, do you play Rocket League at all?
No, I don't have that game.
You should get that game. Flail around with Randy and Jerry.
Whoops.
I'm gonna bust down the store and make a new one. He's not sorry.
Parker's not sorry at all. Yeah. He told me to eat ass. That's Adam's job, actually.
It's a dirty job, but somebody's gotta do it.
Silent shooter!
What?
I kill him.
You're still way the fuck off.
This room.
I'm hunkering down for the night. I'm not going to run anymore. I'm lying.
It is
3:30.
Oh, my bedroll.
I said I'm lying.
Broken.
Come outside and smack some shit.
My
actually here. I just make you a bedroll real quick.
I already did. I just gotta make one. Nice job, Nicklia.
You've been slacking off. I'm about to pass a bedroll in one of our things. That way, there's a quick access one for Jerry.
Let's just go and pick it up. See what it is.
You guys just didn't want to go pick up my stuff.
No, they didn't.
No.
Did you die or something?
Why did I pick up your stuff?
I did die.
Stuff, dude. I would never try to just claim that it's my stuff. I don't know about it. Dude, I got this sick ass bedroom right here.
I have the attic.
I was gonna say, nice. I want the attic. But you already claimed it.
Yeah, you already claimed it.
Actually, Adam, you claimed the whole house, so.
I call this bedroom the fucking Harry Potter closet.
The Harry Potter closet.
Ain't nobody gonna fuck with that closet. I mean, unless you do. It's sad if you do.
Why are you farting?
Short iron pipes.
My nose.
Oh. Your nose is the reason you're farting?
Yeah. You never had a nose before?
No. Never, never in my life.
Didn't think so.
That's noogie.